Can you guess what a Formula One race car and a CRM have in common? Well, they're both intelligent and consist of connected data systems, and they both need a driver. Back in the day, success or failure in a race was solely down to the driver's decisions on the track. Today, data dictates how Formula One cars are built and driven. This also applies to your CRM. Real-time data should drive every step of your sales process, leading you out of irrelevancy. There is only one problem. Data goes bad faster than warm milk. Studies say 30% of company data becomes outdated every year for a variety of reasons. The challenge is not being buried by an ever-growing, gigantic pile of irrelevant and outdated company data. Without proper maintenance and ground rules, your CRM will deteriorate quickly, making your sales process shake, crack, and ultimately collapse. Bad data may and probably will cause you many problems, such as losing money. As a salesperson, you should be able to trust your CRM data to stay on top of sales opportunities. So, if the data is outdated, you're bound to miss perfectly good sales opportunities. Time-consuming admin tasks will start to slow down your sales cycle. The insights you can draw from a messy CRM are educated guesses at best. And integrating a CRM with outdated company data is a no-go when the systems don't speak the same language. Only when you have a tidy CRM, you can trust the data it contains and the insights it provides. You shouldn't wait until your CRM starts to smell before seeking a solution. Regardless of your CRM system, data cleaning, which means detecting and removing the bad data from your CRM, tackles the following five different areas. First of all, capitalization and formatting issues. Names that aren't properly capitalized, addresses that use abbreviations like ST or STR. Secondly, inconsistency. Director of sales and sales director to describe the same position. These you should consolidate and standardize. Thirdly, redundant fields. Multiple fields might exist for the same purpose, making the database bloat. Remove them. Fourthly, obsolete records. Contacts that are no longer engaging with your offering and content. A company might not exist anymore, or a contact has moved on. Delete them. And finally, duplicates. An exact copy of the record within your dataset is created as a separate entry within the same database. For example, when two different salespeople enter information on the same organization, this is a major threat to productivity. Get rid of them. You can't avoid bad data as long as humans, yes, you or your colleague, enter it at some point in the process. Typos, misspellings, and other human errors are never going away with manual data entry. But how to make data cleaning a habit that sticks? As you can't have it be a one-off kind of thing. Set up ground rules. Your team needs to ensure that your database stays tidy. As a sales rep, do what you've been told. Follow the ground rules. Otherwise, you're not spending your time wisely. And integrating different systems is impossible, as they don't speak the same language. To clean your data, you can set up projects every few months to fix your records manually. Doesn't sound like much fun, right? Luckily, we have another few suggestions for you in mind. The smarter solution. We'll discuss that in our next section. For now, here's our checklist for a high-performing CRM to help you set common rules to follow and assess your CRM setup readiness. Enjoy!